Lord Internet, are you ready for some more Tekken? So, in our last video, we just played a first to three with Lord Worshum. Again, this is Alex R on Fight Games, or perhaps Lord Alex R on Fight Games. So we played a second first to three with Worshum, which I will show you now. So at this point, I switch teams.
Get ready for the next battle.
And so is he. So here we got Raven Lars against my Kazuya Armor King. Armor King, super satisfying.
I won't be needing assistance.
Round one.
So he doesn't seem to have, Ooh, got ninja tricks. Low launchers. So that was a terrible idea, tag assaulting there. Because that did so little damage, and now Armor King has rage. For example. Okay, good step. Your steps are really good. Like, I do, like, running stuff at you all the time, Worshum, and, Okay, but now Lars has rage. Arc Blast. Holy cow. I'm bad at the... Oh, another Arc Blast. Okay, drops the combo, though. I should learn Lars. I find Lars so distasteful. He's so anime. Uh-oh. Cool combo. Cool combo.
Round two. Fight.
Oh my god, here comes Armor King. Getting wrecked. Unblockable whiffs. Punish with the shoulder. All sweeps. Punch Lars out of the out of his orbital. Okay, also safe. His orbital is safe. I'm in. Here comes Kazuya. Arc Blast. Oh, I should have wrecked him for that. Okay, oh, finish the string. Why? That was pretty slick.
Round three.
While standing too for much. A little poking here. Forward 1-2. That plus frames with forward four, because he's got rage. Walk all the way around, tackle, punch to the head. That should have been a health speed one. Probably. Plus frames, low kick, done. Back one. Shoulder. Burning knuckle. Armor King is so satisfying. That's a cool combo. Good punish. Bonk. Alright, 1-0 me.
You win.
Representing G Corporation. With the official G Corporation track jacket.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, completely different team. Running the Real Menace team. Real Menace is so cool.
Kisama-kun.
You look like fun.
Look at Bob's beard. So good.
Fight.
Love this stage. This stage is too good. Uh-oh. Sure you can. Drops the combo. Running three. Kick. Punish with wall standing three. Yeah, run up unblockable. That's a pretty fast unblockable and it tracks really well. Can't snap it. Okay, crap combo. Devil grin. Backswing blow. Oh. Boy. Okay, combo's not so good. I get killed by hitting the ground. Bob is so scary. Yeah, okay, just keep wave dashing. Great. What's causing that? I'm feeling an unblockable mood today, apparently. Just throw it out. Ooh. That's a good combo. Standing. Sure. Good. Okay. Oh. Punish it. Punish. Oh, that was a crap punish. That should have been shoulder or dark upper. Yeah. Step. Really good step. Kick. Combo. Just throw out the hot kick. Works. Boy. Oh, I was trying to punish that. Okay, good block. Good block. Crap punish, oh my god. We got electric combos back? Hell sweeps. Okay, good punish. Well, you know, you can hit that a lot harder than... Okay. Guest docked and then ate a mid. Oh, launcher throw. Okay, so that was... Okay, step the unblockable, not in the back. So that was a bad instance to do a tag assault there because like it did so little damage. Finish the string because yeah! Oh man, he just barely avoids that. Throw break. So many throws. You know, you can block that forward one too from arm, or duck that. The second hit is a high. It's a pretty good combo. Oh no.
Final round. Fight.
Okay. Okay. So now I'm doing the, that's a launch. That's a launch. I should have got a combo off that. But I'm doing the forward 2 versus forward neutral 2 mix up. Okay, he really wants that Shoryu, huh? Oh, where's the hit confirm? Just knock him down. Running 3. Kazuya pressure. Get thrown. Good wave dash. Forward 3. Right now I'm thinking about the left foot. And there's the right foot. Solar fish. Finish it. Good. It was acceptable. Alright. 2-0.
Get ready for the next battle.
Now he switches to Brian Dragunov. So many teams. Very nice. Brian looking classy with the flower.
Round one. Fight.
I remembered Armor King has a hop kick. Yes. Oh, that whiff, that's no good. That's no good. Crap punish. This Dragunov's pretty scary. Get out. Okay. Bonk. Oh no, why not? Electric, finish it. Okay.
Round 2. Fight.
Wow. Why'd that whiff? Oh, I guess at this point I remembered, like, okay, Jet Upper is punishable, but I'm not. Was I just too slow there? Is there too much pushback? Like, why did it block? Plus frames, go for mid. A soccer kick. Oi. So many little soccer kicks. Hot kick. Okay, get out. Should have done more damage off that, but that counter hit 1-2-4-3, that's rough. It's pretty bad. Forward 3 is so good for keep out. Okay, I think we wanted the up 4-3 is pretty good too. Hell sweeps. Doing a lot of hell sweeps today. Okay, that was like such crap. Like, I blocked. I really need to practice that. That's embarrassing. Duck. Four, 4-2 for the knockdown. That down 4-4 is pretty good. Running 2. No whip punish. Bonk. Got thunder. Oh, I wanted the instant shiny wizard. That's awful. So many snake edges. Try to duck. Is it high out of that? Was I? Yes. Do you like that? I like that a lot. Why am I better at? I guess I knew about sidestep 2-3. I guess. Just punish the shoulder. She's not getting hit with these capital punishments here. Round two, too good. Orbital. Yes! With punish with electric. Probably should have done attack assault there. Probably wouldn't have pitched it. This dragon is too scary. Okay. With punish. 3-0. But good games like that, man. Dragon off shows promise. Like, that's gonna be really scary soon. Alright, we played one more game, which I will also show you.
Get ready for the next battle.
Here, bring in my Kazamas. We got Asuka Kazama, as she is widely known, and Jun Kazama. You'll note I'm an expert pronouncing Japanese names. Kick. Back one. Yeah. So, like, I think I read that a punch was coming there, but, like, he was going for a taunt jet upper there, which is really impressive. Okay, here comes Jun. Clunk. That was pretty smart. This is not looking so good, huh? Spring kick, terrible. Number three is safe and tracking. Okay, so I really wanted the... Oh, no punish. Bonk. 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 Why did I bring a skip here? Oh, yeah. Just slightly more because of the wall pressure. Orbital. Too good.
Round two.
Kick. Here comes Jun. That was pretty intense. Okay, good punch. Probably could have been a launcher. Maybe that should have been a tag assault. That would have been smart. Plus frames, low. Okay. That wasn't quite a whiff punish, but it felt like one. Good guess. I guess I was doing the low. So I think what I should have done there would have been like something that broke the wall. That could have finished the round. He ducked the high, but did she get a pick up off that? Maybe she can. Anyway, this should be it. Yeah.
Round four.
Devil Jun can, anyway. I believe Asuka can too. And I think Jun also, but it's hard. Combo. But I blocked the hell sweep, so that's a thing. Oh, yeah, good punish. Good punish. Good punish. Okay. That was unfortunate. Oh, man. You know, I should have done a 4-2 a second ago, and that would have ended shit. Anyway, that's it.
You win.
All right. So, that was the second set. So, good games, Worshum. Thank you for playing. And let's play again sometime. Lord Internet, thank you for watching. Hope you're having fun. Hope you are playing Tekken. Thanks.